Rolling.
Okay. So, super simple way to get to triangle. Let's go ahead and rotate. I like, if I get this wrist control, I'll grab it tight, and you got like half a second to get your legs up. I throw them up, and legs come up. So once again, I get wrist control, I throw, and I pop. I'm in position. So four attacks I can do from here, just straight as far as triangle. We got many more to do, but I'm gonna pinch my legs and pinch my knees together. Just pull his head down. Fat man, head closes the air, closes blood going to the brain. Another one, straighten my legs all the way out. Squeeze all together. This is one of Jason Flynn's signatures. And then my favorite is going to regular triangle. Just grabbing our shin, foot on the hip, legs pinched together. I don't want that arm going anywhere. So I always pinch together, and it's there. And then obviously I can play with the arms while I'm there if the guy's being super difficult. And then we can switch to the other side. Now I do it a little lazy. Some people like to clamp. I do not. I just pinch down. I dive underneath. Now the trick to this move is when you dive underneath and you crunch his body together, the trick is to straighten this arm out. It's gonna put the extra pinch I need to get that neck crank and finish the submission.